First, we draw a line like this with some curves like this, more curves here, and three more like this. Oh, and two more, of course. There, we have scales.